Trinity be 9, JSX, monitoring.
traffic over caravan on the upwind, left turn to the southeast, last call, Burlington, and good morning.
behind 641 South Gunnison Street. Officer on scene advised that there's a fire in the backyard. There looks like some type of a burn pile. However, it's not any kind of fire pit. 641 South Gunnison. Officer on scene requesting an engine to respond up there for a fire in the backyard. Said it looks like some type of a burn pile. However, it is not in any kind of fire pit. Cross streets Cleveland and Angular. Fire, you can disregard on that previous page. Officer advised the homeowner is coming out and they're putting it out. Or you can disregard on page to 641 South Gunnison. Officer is having the homeowner put it out.
Tom, 742, radio check.
You're clear.
Understood, thank you.
Radio check.
You're clear.
intercom. 781, radio check.
781, you're clear.
Understood, thank you.
Bescom, 783, radio check.
You're clear.
Understood, thank you.
contact Lewis and 7th for sure. After, no, yeah, Lewis and 7th.
Westcom 721.
Go ahead.
Please start a CFS at times, be en route to 1001 Perkins to investigate a smoke alarm going off. Descom
721.
721. On scene, 1001 Perkins. We have a two-story brick building, nothing showing. 721, we have Perkins come in. John 721. This is just a case of a bad battery. Fergus Command's terminated, 721, service by radio.
10-4.
721, back in quarters.
10-4.
Burlington traffic, Weber 26, 23, Cessna Caravan. We're about 15 northeast for runway 18.